Okay, time to see if this thing works.
Something there.
We'll find a way to get the embers. I know we will.
Optimism! It's great. Right up until the point you stumble into a machine's jaws.
Pessimism. It may save your hide, but it'll never save your spirit.
Once again, the Shard Counter found he had lost the war of words.
I'll stuff a cog in its stomach.
So far, so good. I can actually breathe down here. Seems to be holding up. I've never been able to swim this deep before.
It started right here, more than 30 years ago. Back when this casino was still called the Temple. One big bet turned my fate around. But now, fate's dealt its cruelest hand ever to everyone. I have to turn the lights out one final time. And the waters of my adopted home will at last run dry. Well, if a dream has to die, at least, I can say goodbye first.
Stanley Chen. What did he do here? That looks like a way out. Poseidon's down here, somewhere. Gotta find where it's hiding. Whoa! Shane. There's no way I can fight that thing underwater. I'll have to be careful. Like the Moorland saw when the water rushed in.
Да. Стоп.
Oh yes. Come on, babe.
Keep this screenshot for later.
Ну да, я.
Up behind her while they're spearing stuff. Thank you.
Alert. Critical flooding detected. Automatic drainage controls offline. To execute an emergency purge, manual reset of primary and secondary pump nodes is required. The purge can then be triggered at the pump maintenance station.
If I do this purge and drain all the water, I can fight that big machine on dry ground. Looks like I have to reset a couple of pump nodes first. According to the map, there should be an access point for the first node south of here. More machines down here. I'll have to swim around them. Stick to cover. There's the access point. Should lead me to the pump node.
Hey, finally. But din lang di ko ito nakikita.
From here. Maybe there's something I can climb to get out. One node down. Better swim back up and find the access point for the second node. Should be on the other side of the gap.
Yes.
We're using shock ammo. Another access point. Should get me to the second room.
Nice, pinabantayan niya.
Just shut down the secondary node. No more water for the fountains. No more shows. No one left to appreciate them anyway. I'll never forget the city's grand reopening. The fountains had been bone dry for years. No one believed they'd ever return. So, as the first bloom arced up in the dome, the music swelling, my heart soared right along with it. The city gave me a second chance once. Now, that one, too.
Let's see if that helped.
Sinabutad siya.
Okay, I've taken care of both nodes. Now I just need to activate the emergency purge at the maintenance station.
Each were.
According to the map, the maintenance stations should be at the south end of the dome.
South end of the dome, dome.
I'm sure I can tough out the cold. Looks like part of this building collapsed. There might be a way in. I think I'm in the maintenance station now. I just gotta find a console to activate the emergency purge. should be a console in here. There. Time to dry this place out.
Yes.
Guarda, si passa a dormire.
That did it! Okay. Now I can deal with that machine guarding the door on the other end of the dome. And once I get past it, I can get to what's waiting on the other side of the door. Poseidon. I guess the potion will get rid of all of the water.
Siyempre na natin. Alam mo. Mas bigas na sa baba.
Azriam will make this go quick.
Contains resource if intact.
Purge left these machines behind. I could sneak by them. Deal with a big one first. You're gliding? Just what I need.
Hey, Bobo. And I know that you're working for your earnings, I'm telling you everything.